I lead the Inclusive Innovation Challenge, which is a $1 million awards program for global entrepreneurs who are all using technology to really solve a grand challenge of our time. And that's how do we reinvent the future of work to make sure that, you know, prosperity is shared more broadly in society with people who need it. And in that role, you know, I have launched this program. We've recruited judges. We recruit applicants to actually apply. We develop sponsorships and relationships with different partner organizations. So I get to work with a lot of different people who are all focused on making the economy work better for more people.